than one, because your doctrine can mean one thing and my doctrine can mean another thing, and we not focused on the main thing, which is Jesus Christ. So that's my picture of church, man. I don't want to make it sound bad, like church is the evil thing, but you know, sometimes doing church can get you caught up in the wrong thing. You understand what I'm saying? Too much doctrine can lead you down the wrong path. Too much doctrine also can be good for your foundational approach. But when we come back, we're gonna hit on a little bit of kingdom. Hope you're enjoying your music. Hope you totally charged with the high power kick it up 10 notches intro. I'm gonna try to keep the intro funky, fly, and fresh. You know what I'm saying? Be on the lookout, man. DJ T Walk in the mix. Just collection of music, no talking. You know what I'm saying? The Red Hour is the main show. Hosts are talking and we break down topics. We don't do just whack stuff. We just line it up and try to keep y'all informed of what's going on. So sit back, relax. More music coming up. When we come back, we're going to be talking about kingdom and how to enjoy the kingdom of God. That's right, kingdom of God. And then at the end, man, right before the high power mashup mix, I'm going to let you know where I stand on both of them. And then you can make your judgment thereafter. All right. So sit back, relax, man. You in the mix. DJ T-Walk, keeping it funky, flying fresh, y'all. Loving Jesus Christ. Let's get it. Pastor AD3, Invincible.
there's someone out there that is hurting. And I know someone out there that thinks they're worthless. I know there's someone out there that's heartbroken. And I know someone that lost their job and they ain't working. But I know a man that is able to fix everything you are going through. And this man, he is incredible. Give your problems to him and just let him go. There's some people out there that really doubt him. You gotta believe me,
I know too much about him.
You ain't got nothing to lose,
so just try him.
Can I get a witness to help me say he forgave me?
Preach.
Then he delivered me.
Preach.
Then he saved me.
Better preach, preach,
preach, preach. Say that word. He's a doctor.
Preach.
And a provider.
Preach. He is everything you need him to be.
Better preach, preach,
preach, preach.
Say that word. Someone out there on their deathbed. The doctor said there's nothing else they can do. Somebody has debt to the ceiling, and all your bills are due. But I know a man that is able to fix everything you are going through. And this man, he is incredible. Give your problems to him and just let him go. There's some people out there. Gotta believe me,
I know too much about him.
You ain't got nothing to lose,
so just try him.
Can I get a witness to help me say he forgave me?
Preach.
Then he delivered me.
Preach.
Then he saved me.
Preach.
You better preach,
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 preach.
Say that word. He's a
doctor.
Cause it's hard to trust what I can't see. But God reminded me, you're not alone. Have faith in me. I can do the impossible.
Preach.
take your shoes off, you need to